guys. Today I'm going to show you the best hiding spot on Banana Manor. First, you want to go to this room, the kids' room. You want to step on this block, jump onto the locker, and then jump up here. Right. The bananas never look here, so you're, at least in my experience. So basically you're good if you go up here, and especially if it's like the banana split, or whatever it's called, because it's like, you don't have to escape. Also just buy the exit anyways, so yeah. Thank you for watching, and I'll see you in the next video.